Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in SOS Survival. So, there was a few things last time. I was talking about the save, for instance. There's an autosave every 5 minutes, but the game also saves on exit. So if you have killed and looted something, or something happens and you want to log out of the game, you can do that, and it'll still save your progress, so you don't have to worry about the 5 minutes. The 5 minutes probably more if the game crashes or something, then you will still be like, it's only the last 5 minutes you will lose. And yeah, the bank is gonna be really, really, really important. Luckily, we have a nice amount of space, or a nice number of slots in here, because it is indeed intended that you actually lose everything in your inventory, as well as on your bar. So at the moment, it's actually a bug that I get to keep all of this. But you're actually supposed to lose everything that you have on you, apart from, I don't know about the gun that you have in here, but at least everything on your bar and your inventory, you're supposed to lose that. And okay, now we have a mask here. That wasn't there when I logged out. It's kind of a little, I don't know if it's a bug, but now we have this one, which I didn't have last time. It's a little confusing. But yeah, we can't drop it and we can't sell it, so let's just keep that. I have no idea how we're gonna increase these points yet. Let's just see how many we have of these. 14, so if I... Can I split these? Let's see. Okay, if I shift... What happened to some of them? If I shift click, okay, caps lock plus right click to unstack. 2 times right click to use. If I shift click, did I just use 2 every time or something? What happened to them? Oh, that was kind of interesting. I was trying to shift click. And, oh, no. How did I do this last time? TBT, no. Okay, now I got my mouse cursor. I have no idea what happened to them there. Okay, but caps lock plus right click. Okay, caps lock is kind of a strange one. How many do you want to unstack? Accept. Okay. Because I wanted to save some of them in here. I have no idea what happened to the other 4, but if you shift and left click, then I apparently lost 2 every time I did that. Okay, how many do I have down here? It would be nice with a different color on the text, because it's actually really, really hard to see. I think it says 2 there, and I am not sure how many do we have here. 8. Okay, so caps and right click. So if I want to save a couple of them, at least, just in case. Oh, come on, can you go back down there? Then we have a little bit in here. The only thing you don't lose is your money when you die. But apart from that, yeah. Only have 1 filtered oxygen in there. I think we only have 2 cheese. Yep, so we don't have a lot of food. But yeah, the idea is then that to make sure to keep stuff in your bank, and eventually if we get a house built or something, we can probably store some stuff there, I think. Then there's the other thing. It is raining. Let's see, what can we actually... Precious ingots, copper, blah blah blah. Yeah, I think some of this will give us some stats, as you can see, fear, agility, intelligence, and things like that. But we need rocks, nano copper. We did get a little bit this last time. We can sell all the rocks. Crystals, we need to get into the contaminated zone, if I remember correctly. But then you can use these coppers to get the stats we need to actually equip some of our equip the masks. Okay, so that's just some bullets, and then we have weapons in here. And okay, can you go away? Go away. No. Okay. Well, let's check out this, and that should, yeah, vendor. Okay, backpack filtered. Because there is the rain, which was kind of killing me all the time in the last episode. So apparently we need either a tent or a barrel something. That we can, yeah, Bell's Shelter. Uh-huh. Let's try and buy one of those. Except, I have no idea how this works. But apparently, we should be able to put that down when we are out and about. Okay, it doesn't really do anything here, does it? Okay. Or, doesn't really do anything. But somehow we are supposed to be able to use that in the, as a shelter, so that when we are out in the rain, we do take some damage, or at least you can see our dryness in the left side. So it, as that is going down, at some point we'll have to go into a shelter, and then our dryness will go back up again, and that will prevent us from dying. There's also a tent. I'm just thinking, how did I place stuff? Buy weapons, blah blah blah, for take elevator. Yep, still buy info. Build info, add item build in a skill bar. Click left mouse for build, click right mouse for cancel build. Okay, I just wanted to test it out a little bit. I don't really want to build it here. Okay, so that would be 5 if I left click. It doesn't show me anything. That's interesting. But apparently there should also be a tent that you can place down. Wine. Okay, let's buy a couple more of these. And food, lemonade drink. Pasta. That might be a good thing. And let's buy a few of these. That. Okay. So now we have some more to drink, and we have some stuff to eat. So let's go over to the bank and let's just pop the cheese in here, and then let's carry the pasta with us. Okay. Oh, there's the filtered. Okay, we have ammo. Well, I don't really want to buy any more. We have 30. Well, maybe we do want to buy a few more. Let's buy another 10. There we go. Was that the right one? Shotgun shell? Yep, let's put you in there. And don't have it here. I was looking for some filtered oxygen or something. Job structure, what was it we had up here? Resource. Okay. That is the, okay, that's the rocks that we would need. Okay, and then we have these guys. Job SOS. This is where that is. And something is going on. Backpacks. No, I'm not seeing any tent there. Shop pharmacy. Can get small bandages and vital liquid. Okay. Oh, we do have bandages for right now, so that should be fine. So yeah, I don't know. I don't think that is even intended when we get these boxes where we die, but I'm not quite sure. The developer said that it is intended that you grab everything when you die, and that is why we need to have the bank. So you don't need to go back and store some stuff, so when you die you have something there that you can use. Come on. There we go, nice. Okay. We have some other shops down here, because I did want to have some filtered oxygen if we could get some of that. You see, we're already down to 74% and I only have one. Shop pharmacy. Can we actually talk to you? Hello, soldier. Come here, survivor. Me, yes. Do you know how to... Oh, this is the guy who gave us the... a quest for... okay, can I... F? Oh, there we go. For the one teleport, I think. Shop pharmacy. What did you guys have? Shop ammo, shop resource, that's probably just, yeah, the stone again. Who would sell the oxygen, I'm wondering? Oh. I just get stuck on something there. And then there's some crafting. Ammo. And. Yeah, weapons, objects, structure. Like the blueprint. Well, we don't have anything yet. I don't know how we get those. There's nothing in there. Oh, now there is. Okay. F doesn't add anything. And this one. Okay. And weapons. Okay, sometimes if you press F, then they appear. If you press F to open and then F again. Doesn't give me anything in this one, though. But that's what happened here. Then when I press F, it actually gives me something to do. And you don't do anything. Okay, well, guess we'll just head back out then. That was over here. If I can figure out how to use this barrel thing before we die again. Okay, come on. What now? What's going on? Oh, it's... No? I don't have the barrel thing. Okay, this should be the barrel thing. Why is... picked up a knife. Well, I didn't actually mean to do that. Use. Oh. Okay, put you back in there. Put this down here. There we go. Okay, I'm not quite sure. It is the barrel thing, but, okay, right click. There we go. For some reason it remembered that I had it equipped, I think. I think it is this. That you can then put down, which is our like barrel thing. Then you have to right click to cancel building. Okay, so 85 points. Yeah, you can see our dryness is really, really going down. Okay, where do we want to head off to? I was heading towards somewhere. Was that over there? I think it was. And that was the one I was trying to reach last time. So let's just try. And apparently it's like 5 minutes. I'm not sure if it's 5 minutes you can be out in the rain, or if it's 5 minutes from the time that your dryness hits zero. But it seemed like it was close to when it hit zero that I died the other times. So let's see, is it this one? No, that's the wrong one. This one. Okay, well, before we die, let's just test this out. So, if we go for this one. Oh, I have to place it all the way over there. And yeah, then there's this little detail. You have to unequip this to place something, because otherwise you shoot and waste ammo. So, okay, if I place that. Okay, now I'm sheltered, apparently. So you can see my dryness is going back up. But does that mean I can pick this back up or what? Or is, do I have to like buy a new one every time? It's very noisy though. Okay. See, now my dryness is at 100. Warmth is going up too. Ow, that's very loud. If I left click, if I right click. Okay, so I can't pick it back up apparently. It would be nice if I could pick it back up. So I guess I need to buy a new one every time. Or something. Yeah. So I guess that's what I'll have to do. I'll have to... Oh, lag for a second there. I'd have to buy a new one. Huh. Well, then it's probably a good idea to have multiple of these. Put you back in there. Yes, now I'd have to just... Well, I can leave it there, of course, and it might stay there, so... Okay, where did we come from again? Okay, let's see. That's this one. That's... Ew, we have someone walking down there, but that's not really what I wanted to see. 4,000, where's the one I was heading towards? 4,000. 4,000, okay. 4,000. 2,000. Okay, if that is there, then, okay, is it the mast that is the, where we just came from? Didn't go that far. So isn't it shown on the map, this place that we kind of spawned out? Would be kind of nice if it was shown on the map. Okay, so we have a mast like that, but... But it would be kind of nice too, because otherwise you'll have to kind of remember, try and remember where it is, or hope that one of the outpost teleports is going to bring you back there. And let's see, where did these guys go? Okay, let's actually this. Oh, and if you can hear a little noise in the background, I've got a cat that is kind of going a little crazy. What is that you're carrying? There we go, nice. Okay. A sniper, backpack, and pineapple. Okay. Ananas. Ananas, that's kind of funny because that's what it's called in Danish. But yeah, in English it would be pineapple. Huh. Okay. Let's see if we can take out this guy too. Because we need some loot and put that back in the bank. Aha, nice. Okay, come on. Save chest, rock, and pod. I have no idea what that is for, but okay. Cool. We're still at 70. Okay, so can I see any other... Nope. Nope. Okay. Well, I guess we need to go and buy some more shelters. Of those shelters and bring with us, and then we could... Technically, we could make a path. If they stay where you place them, I guess you can kind of create a path and let it... So you can always, the next time I won't have to place a new one. I don't know if that how it works, but of course it wouldn't stay like that, I guess, because I have to make a new room every time. So I don't know if it asks me anyway to make a new room or host a new room. So I don't know if changes like that are gonna stay in the world that we enter. Okay, F. So, we got another machine gun. We already have the S-Diver there. We have, now we have the SS, or ASR-1. Okay, A-Sniper, oh no, this is the bank. I'm taking things out. The S-Diver, yep, let's put you in there. So that's an A-Sniper. You would actually use these bullets. And C-30 machine gun bullet, okay. Got some food and some of this. Then we have a corridor unique curved. We have a PST object. Now we got a pod. We got a plank of new wood. Barrel shelter. I looted one of these. Okay, well then we have an extra one. We have another backpack, which doesn't really have any use currently. We got a pineapple. Okay. And we got some rocks. Nice. And safe chest. Okay. Let's put you in here. Okay, so this is like food. And then we have like some materials. You know what? Let's put these down here. They don't really have any use. But these are like materials. Then over here we have like something that looks like we can build with it. And let's just pop these backpacks down here because apparently they don't have a use at the moment. Okay, go to invent. Okay, there we go. But we have one barrel. I'm not sure that is gonna be enough. Where did I buy the other one? Here. See, oh, tent, look at that. Aha, so there's also a tent. So let's try and buy one of those, because I want to find out if I can take that one with me, maybe. Or not. Okay, so let's pop you down here. Then we have a barrel shelter. There's another backpack. I just get that. I thought I put it in here. Put you there. Okay. Ah. So we need to drink. So let's just do that. Uh-huh. Let's get it up to 100. Then we need to eat. And we need some oxygen. Oh, did I just eat? Did I eat all five of those? Didn't I have like five pastas? I think I just ate all. I just ate all of them in one go. That was kind of interesting. Okay, well, let's bring the cheese then. And then we have some healing items. I really need to find some oxygen stuff. But can I keep remembering where I'm supposed to go? I'm supposed to go this way. Okay. Up out. And go back in. So it seems like right now it's a good thing to find as much as we can that we can kill. Okay, there's one over there. Is that where our... Yeah, that is the one I was trying to get to. Of the outposts. Let's see, and if we can find something to kill along the way and get some loot, that would be good. Keep an eye on our dryness and warmth. Okay. Can we find you? Ah, down there. Yep, come on. Oh, see, there's our barrel. So that is still here, so then I can stand here and I can get warm. I don't know if it's gonna stay if we leave in the have to start a new room, or if I'm supposed to remember the rooms, because it doesn't seem to remember. That actually be interesting to test out. There we go. But let's go back to you, or over to you. See if we can take out this little one. Let's just. Oh, come on. Why won't you? Why do I only have one bat left? I had like 30 and I bought some more. I had like 50 shells and I only spent like 10. It seems like there's a bug or something. I feel like sometimes I lose items for no reason and yeah, I don't know. Like now I ate all my pastas, even though I'd bought 5 of them, but apparently but I ate them in like one go. And now I apparently only have one bullet left, which doesn't really make sense because I had a lot of them and now they're gone. Very strange. Okay, let's see if we can find our way back. Let's go over here. And hopefully that one is far away. So, yeah. There we go. Whoop. If we take all damage, I have no idea. Okay, well, we have a guy with ammo here. Okay, so shotgun bullets. See, we only have, yeah, 25, so this is gonna be tricky. I only need like 5 per kill, so bye bye 14. That should be enough that we can kill 3 of these little ones. And let's just... Oh, hello! Got our first friend here. Oh! Aha! Nice. Okay. Can you give me some goodies, please? Okay, we got a pot, backpack. Well, I think we're gonna try and sell some of these backpacks, but they don't give me much. Okay, take all. Okay, go over to you. So if I want to sell this... There we go. Yep, accept. That didn't give me much, but okay. Just buy a few more of these. Nice. And... Who you up in there? I don't know, did some of them somehow pop over there? Because I had put all of them in there before. Okay, how many do I have now? So hard to see. Yeah, it would be nice if the text were like... Well, a color maybe or something, because I can only see the 5. It's really hard to see the 1 in front of it. I know I can see it in the bottom right corner, but with the other items, it would be kind of nice if you could see it. There was one more up there, but that has disappeared. Okay, let's try and go over here and see if we can find this one. And we are at 62, so the barrel would probably be a good thing too. To visit that. I think, yeah. Oh, I'm actually going the wrong way. Where's the one that was, like, close? That was there, so I think the barrel was over in this direction somewhere. I think that's my barrel over there. I can see the smoke from it. I didn't manage to place it quite where I wanted it, but... compared to going towards that, but it's close enough that I can find it. But let's just go in here. And it is very, very noisy. Okay, so the volume doesn't remember from time to time. It resets. Because I said all of this last time. But apparently it doesn't remember. There we go. Oh, didn't actually mean to do that. I have to remember it's the right click I have to use. Okay, well, we are sheltered. So at least we haven't died yet. Where did they go? There was one over there somewhere. Okay, we are at 98. Where did my shelter go now? There is a bug. Like... We got a pod, and we got the, what's it called, the backpack, which I sold, and then we got a third item, I don't remember what that was, but I bought a tent, and where's my tent? Now my tent is gone. I still have the barrel shelter, but the tent has disappeared. There is a bug with stuff disappearing, like, there's something that isn't quite working the way it should, not sure what is up with that, but okay. Ooh, okay, let's see. Part torch, rock, knife, and fence red grid. Okay, take all. Aha. So I'm kind of running back and forth here, but I don't really feel like heading out to the outpost right now. I kind of want to put some stuff in the bank. Preferably before it disappears on me, because I don't know what's up with this. What happened to my tent? Tent disappeared, because I don't have any money. I'm gonna run out of money very, very, very fast. If things keep disappearing on me like this. Okay, go over here. And... Talk to you. Okay, so... I would... No, the fence red grid, I actually want to keep that for building. Got a pad torch. That's probably also for building. Racks, we have a knife, but I already have a knife down here, but it would probably be good to have one in the bank. And... I feel like there was an item I thought I could sell. No. Okay. Let's go out, and let's just... Go back and see if we can get some of this stuff into the bank, shouldn't we? I think I'm gonna have to go back and watch my own video because I have no idea what happened to that tent. If I go back in here, you're gonna put me down where the bank is. No. I'm kind of missing a system for this, because you use the portal to get around, but it's very random. See, do we have a bank out here somewhere so I don't have to go into that area? Or down in the main base area? A shop SOS. Feel like I saw a bank somewhere else, but I think that was in an outpost. But if we have one out here, maybe up here. Don't see one though. I can't remember if it has like an icon or if the text is there. No, craft. Okay. I don't think there was one over here. I feel like I'm missing, like, there should be a portal just to go back. So you always know that that's where you're gonna end up. Because otherwise I'll have to kind of do this back and forth. And you know, we are out here again. But sometimes it brings me where I want to go, so... See, now we are down here. It's a little confusing. Okay, got a bank. Aha, look at this. Oh, there we go, come on. Okay, we still have our stuff, nice. We have some more rocks. And now we have a torch, let's put you there. We have another pot, can we... Yep, two. And we have the fence red grid. Nice. And now we have an extra knife. So this is like our weapons. We still have some healing items, some food and stuff. We have the bell shelter. And yeah, the tent. I have no idea what happened to that though. But I am thinking, since these don't really have a use and it seems to be really easy to come by, let's just sell them, shouldn't we? So let's go in here and sell. We have two, right? So just sell those and sell this one. There we go. It didn't give me a lot of money, but a little bit. Okay, cool. So far, so good. We are beginning to build up a little bit of stuff in here. It's pretty, pretty hardcore. And of course, I could choose to sell some of this if we need for the money. Like I could sell one of the pots, for instance. Yeah, I do want to keep these other stuff, but I want to find that pharaoh thing, but that cost, was it 100 something at the outpost? So we need to save up some money, which is really, really hard, actually. Because ammo in itself is very expensive. But of course I've had kind of a bad start, so... once you know kind of how to do everything, it might not feel as rough, but I'm already running out of money. But it does seem like I can sometimes lose items like that tent, so yeah. And of course if you die, you lose everything you have on you, so if you have a lot of ammo, it's probably a good idea to pop some of it in the bank. Okay, am I going... No, it's this... no. Keep going the wrong way. Where are you? That... no. Below, but I don't think that's the right one. 4,000. There we go, over here. Aha! Yep. Ooh, and we've got our first little... Yeah, I don't even have ammo to kill two of these. Okay. Three. Four. Okay, so I have five, so I should be able to kill one more. A pharaoh. Oh, look at this! Pharaoh mine! Nice! Very nice. Lama helmet and some metal. Okay, take all. Very nice. So can I actually, you know, okay, I can wear this, but it doesn't seem to do anything. Or can I just sell it? Can I wear this one? I can. But it doesn't really seem to have any, it doesn't have stats or anything at all. Okay, well, we have a helmet now. And we have this pharaoh thing. Bullet, grenade, bandana. How do I use this? I have no idea. Put it down here. And can we actually drop to equip? Yeah, it doesn't have a place here, it seems. Okay. Apparently you can mine anything, more or less. Okay, we have 5 bullets. Let's see if we can... I really don't want to lose that pharaoh thing, though. But let's see if we can kill one more. Okay, come on. Plus we could use some more loot or something to sell. Okay. Hello. Uh-huh. Okay. We are getting closer. And then sometimes they disappear, like I'm getting closer and closer and closer, and now it's not on the compass anymore. Oh, and now it's on the compass again. Very confusing. But now it's further away than it was before. So, yeah, I don't know if they despawn or what they do, but yeah. Feels like that generally there is a little bit of an issue with stuff kind of disappearing. I guess this is not the first time I've been chasing some of these. And I can kind of run around without being able to find them, because every time they disappear from the compass. Okay, you should be right in front of me somewhere. See, then it just kind of boop, 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 very fast, forward and back, like, and then, oof, they're gone. It might be intended, but it's kind of frustrating. Because I have to turn around, I'm at 56 in dryness, and I really don't want to die, so... Okay, let's see if we can find our way back. So easy to get lost. Okay, I can actually see the barrel all the way from here. Aha. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Okay. But there's so little to find, actually, so I would kind of prefer that they didn't disappear like that. See, now it popped off the compass again. But even when you're walking towards them and the distance is getting... lower and slower, or shorter, shorter and shorter and shorter, and then poof, they're gone. And I have no idea if that's intended, but I'm not a fan of it. Because it's already very empty, actually, currently. So, and the game is already pretty hard, because it's so easy to die. Yeah, now I'm freezing. Where is the... I think... that might be something we can mine, but right now I just want to find my barrel, and then afterwards I'll have to see if I can find my way back to the portal. So, see. Come on. Pretty sure it was the barrel I saw up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's my stamina. Can we get there before we get sick, please? Okay. Nice. Okay, we're sheltered, so hopefully we'll stop freezing. At least our dryness is going up. And we'll have to see how long it's gonna take to stop freezing. And yeah, I know I had one on me, but I was so close to this one that I would prefer to go here so that we can keep that one, because we don't have a lot of money. And it doesn't seem like we can move them once they're placed. Oh, there we go. Warmth is going up now, too. Awesome. Ha, so where was it? Yeah, maybe I'll go over to that rock and see if we can mine that. Before we end this episode. Okay. No, we're gonna try that next time, because I don't have ammo for it. We'll head back and buy some ammo. And see, did I have anything I wanted to... We have some metal, though, that we could drop in the bank. Okay, so where is... yeah, we were heading out this way. Yeah, you're the one we're heading towards. So, yeah, okay, I can see it right there. Let's just do that. Oh, come on. And then I actually wanted to test that thing, but otherwise we'll see it next time when I pop back in, if we're gonna actually still have this barrel sitting there or if it's gonna disappear. Because I do kind of start a new room or host a new room every time, so I don't know if it kind of saves it as a world or what it does. But on the other hand, if you're placed down a building, it should kind of save it. Because, yeah, we can build a base, and it should save that. Okay, MPX 12, I think that's what we needed, right? MPX 12 ammo, yep. Okay, we don't have a lot of money, so let's just buy 5. And if I go in here, can I queue these anywhere? Okay, to equip. M bullet. Ammo for mining. Awesome. So do I have to like equip this here or something? Ooh, wow. Okay, I do. So should we just go and test this out? That's pretty hardcore. Is it, I think it was up here. That we saw that work. Maybe you can mine here, I have no idea, but it's just, it makes sense to me that it would be one of these rocks here, so let's try and give that a go. Felt like it was closer before. I guess it's this kind of foggy weather that makes things a little confusing. See if we can do this before. At least it's, oh, it's close to the barrel at least. Yeah, so let's just try this out. Go here and get our dryness up a little bit and our warmth. It looks like if we go below 50%, we start freezing. Yep, there we go. Sheltered. Nice. And then we're gonna go and try out on over there. It looks pretty hardcore, this mining gun. Okay. Yeah, I think that's fine. Let's go and do this. I also need to eat and drink soon. But the oxygen is the main issue. I really need to go home and put stuff in the bank, I think, because I'm gonna die if I have no oxygen. And I haven't found anywhere to buy any yet. So it is pretty unforgiving, this game. So let's see. Oh, ammo. Okay, so if I right click, give me anything? I took one, but okay. Okay, it uses the ammo, but it doesn't seem to actually do anything. Maybe this is not what we are supposed to be mining. It doesn't do anything. So, oh, I don't know. I have no idea how it's supposed to work, but let's go home. I'm gonna go home, and I'm just gonna go over here and get warm, and then I'm gonna go and let's equip you again, and drop the ferro mine into our bank. Actually, I'm gonna drop more or less everything into the bank, I think, because oxygen is running low. So if I die, then I don't lose anything, and yeah, the next time we're gonna have to see if we can get some more goodies to sell. But we are a little bit in trouble right now. Yep, because we don't have any money. And doesn't really seem to be a way that you can get money. I don't know, we have a knife, but I'm not sure how good that's gonna be as a weapon. But I guess we'll have to go and try that out, actually. And see if we can use a knife to kill something before it kills us. Because ammo is pretty expensive. Maybe we should test out the knife on the 2 different types of creatures we have seen so far. Damage, it doesn't say anything. It does say DGT 0.09. So I don't know how much, and DGT, whatever that means, 0.1. I don't think that's the damage. So yeah, I think that's something we're gonna have to test out. But yeah, so far so good. We are slowly figuring this thing out. So So thank you for watching, and do take care, everyone. So, as always, happy gaming!